Welcome back to Let's Play Bayonetta Blind. In the last episode, we took on our father, Baldur. In this episode, we're going to start the epilogue, Requiem. And let's hope it's a good epilogue. I dropped my controller. By the way, Bayonetta's missing. Just keep that in mind. I got my controller back. That guy only has one arm. Why are we launching this giant missile? I don't know. I just don't know. Sorry, what? Okay, so they tried exploding. So she took the gem. And things happened. I see. Oh god, now the angels come after her.
The lift. Another.
You're like a broken record.
Of the Umbra Witches.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, okay. Can I drive straight, please? Yep. I'm playing as John. Dodge it. Da ba 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 ba. Where am I going? I'm just driving up. I took damage. Wait, what? Oh my god. Oh dear lord. What? What's going on? Stop it. Go. Joy. I know it's you. I know you're doing it. I knew it. And duck. And duck. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Out of the way. We're in the sky. Jump. Did I miss? Oh my god, I missed! Whoops, yes. Oh dear lord. So, I'm playing as John. She's wearing the exact same suit as Bayonetta, but her figure is slimmer and it's white. Also, I only have guns. It's been a while since I actually used guns. And I can. Oh, god. Duck. I guess I should be saying, oh, Jubileus. No, shouldn't I? Let me see. Which way? Which way am I going? This way. Duck under. Duck hunter. Okay, got it. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Stop that. Okay, let's see. Jump. Jump. Jump again. And jump again. And jump again. Oh, made it. Yay. Oh my god, really? Am I in space now? I'm in space! And also, I only have... Oh god. Oh god. Can I speed up, please? Jump. I have to do this quickly. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing this for, but oh god, run, run, run. Also, she's a white, red, tiger thingy with white thingies coming out of her neck.
Nah, Jean.
Hi.
You provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye.
Uh-huh.
Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you.
Blah,
your body
blah.
Must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
Not particularly.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
Oh, so suddenly you want Bayonetta to be your best friend. Wonderful. And he just... Why did I make that joke? Oh, moon blew up. The moon blew up. Because that plot point hasn't been used before. Let's just run. Dude. Jump. I'm almost... There! Isn't it ironic how we... The final thing, we're playing as our worst enemy. Now our best friend. And also the playable character. Running, 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 running. Oh, that was hair? Oh. I didn't expect that.
The time has come for Jubileus to return.
At Can you stop talking about it?
The Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Can you stop talking about it?
Theresa, wake up!
Oh, it's like jelly. She's crying. Come on, you can pull her out. Okay, you can't pull her out. Oh, she's out.
And this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa.
She's out.
Theresa! Damn you, open your eyes! Theresa, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
Oh no. John, no.
Jubileus now. His power is too intense. Light, dark, human. All the struggle.
It's like a euphemism
the
for never mind.
Of realities wrapped up in a vortex of
I'm sorry, what? Dia Jubileus. So this is our Jubileus.
Oh.
Oh dear lord. Bayonetta, looks like we're going to be fighting Jubileus. You ready?
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
Let's go. Guessing I have to hit the faces. What are you doing? Ah! Oh my god. Ah! Stop that! Okay, let's go. Where are you? There's your feet. Oh. Oh, that's how I get you. Hey, can you please stop that? There we are. Oh my god, she has white health. She has white health. Switch. Panther punch? Oh my god, what? Oh my Jubileus. Let me see. Panther punch. Oh, there's still one alive. Oh, I can panther punch this too. Panther punch. Oh god. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Ah! I can panther punch you too. Let's go. Oh, not anymore. Ah. Panther punch. Ah, stop that. Panther punch. You cannot understand the power of the Jubileus. Oh, those were your hair thingies? Okay. She seems pissed. She's like a giant joy. I'm here. I'm here. Hello. Hi. Bye. Where do I go now? That way. Oh, excuse me. Hope you don't mind. I'm just gonna... Ow. Oh no. Make it. Jump. Hi. Okay, where to now? Oh, what? Okay. Ow. Jump. Oops. Look for that. Jump. 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 Oops. Okay, go this way. Oh, hi. Excuse me. I'm just watering my flowers. Oops. Hi. Oops. One more. Come here. There we are. It turned to stone. That's two. How many more? God, what? 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 Oh, oops. What? What? What's going on? Go this way. There. Hi. Get to her. Now, what are you up to? Ice. Okay, we're going ice place. I see. Alright. Oh, oh my god. Giant boulder. Giant boulders. Okay, we're going up this way. And then this way. And then this way. And then this way. Oh. Ah. Hi. Which way? That way? Come here. Come here. I promise it won't hurt too much. Where's the last one? Oh my god, where's the last face? Oh, there it is. Come here. Come here. Oops. Oh, oh my god. Break out. Oh. Hello, FaZe. How are you? That's another one. Yes, what is it? Okay then. Jump, 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 jump. Hi. Oh, come on. Almost had you. Also, you're half broke. Where are we going now, Jubileus? We're going to the Windy World. Oh, that way, that way, that way. Thank you. Hi. Ow. That way. That way. Alright, hi. That way. That way. Hi. That way. That way. Hi. She just keeps moaning. Moan. Oh, I can't jump that way. I can't jump that way either. Which way do I jump? Hi. Excuse me. Hope you don't mind. Can I jump over there? No, I can't. Okay. Can I? Ah! Where do I jump? Oh, hi. Oh, I can jump that way. Oh my god. Which way? Which way do I jump? Thank you. Hi. Okay, then. Moan. Alright, time this, time this, time this. Hi. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna smash your face in. Like so. What are you doing? Whatever you're doing, stop it. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what happened? Run! Run! Oh god. Ow. Oh my god, what was that? Hey, come here. Oh, I'll face this. Sweet. Come here. Is she gonna do that one attack again? Because she just threw a galaxy at me and then I turned into a little girl. And I don't want that to happen again. No. You're doing it again. Why? Why are you doing it again? Run, 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 run from it, run from it, run from it, run. Run from it. Oh, thank god. It's gone. Thank Jubileus, it's gone. And last one. Okay, thank you. Oh, climax. Run up the hair, run up the hair. Da 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 da, run up my hair. Jump. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Jump. Oh. Excuse me. I'm still running. Dodging. Climax. Hi, Jubileus. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna kick your face in. I like how she's just staring at me and taking it. Oh, okay. I see. I see. Oh, what? Oh my my god, what's that? It's like anti-Jubileus. I don't know. I guess Jubileus is the creator of all things, so this is the destroyer. This is destroyer of all things, I'm not sure what to call it. Oh. Oh my god, what? Big bang bonus? Ha! Going on? Oh my god, I'm controlling Jubileus. Why? Why am I controlling Jubileus? I'm avoiding planets by controlling Jubileus. If I was Jubileus, I would be running into the planets, not trying to avoid them. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to hit the sun. Right there. Yeah. Oh, asteroid field. Ah, there we are. Dodge that planet. Dodge Earth, please. Okay, let's see. Venus. Excuse me. And Mercury, finally. I swear, if I hit this one. There we are. Only one place to go. I dropped my controller! Sorry about yelling. But sporadic yelling makes things all the better. And we did it. We did it. Well, that was fun. I actually never have had so much fun doing a Let's Play. I don't regret doing Bayonetta at all. And to be honest, I'm going to probably buy Bayonetta 2, and if I find some way to record that the screen on the controller, I'm probably going to be doing that too. What?
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world.
The credits were rolling.
John.
How does this work? Oh, I see. You get the same sparkle in your eye as Luca does.
Come. You're one of a kind. You die here.
Okay.
Who's going to save the world?
Hmm.
I'll send you help, even if it kills you. Now, let's finish this.
Okay, sure.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Giant Jubileus hand.
Eyes I've been waiting to see.
Other giant Jubileus. I'm sorry, what? The credits were rolling! God, I only have a minute and a half to save the world. Can I change, please? Oh my god. So I actually have to... No words for this. I don't have any words for this game other than you should buy it. Alright, where am I going? Over there? Go down! Oh, go down! Destroy your crotch! Destroy your crotch! Destroy the crotch! Okay, have to go down a bit. Now to destroy the crotch. Okay, now to destroy the abdomen part. Okay. Now to destroy half the breast. And an arm. What? Blah. Huh.
No!
We didn't destroy the head yet.
I'm okay!
Wait a minute. Oh my god.
Let's go! Just stay close to me!
This brings back memories of the very first episode. Oh, no, I'm not dropping my controller again.
Okay. This is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
She's at peace, back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets.
Shut up, Enzo.
No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get sucked down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with the territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
She better.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. Might help you on the road ahead.
Hey. Hey. Hey, wait a second. What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
Is that John?
This looks ridiculous on me.
Oh, it is John.
This is the last time I cosplay.
You're cosplaying right now.
Hear that? That's your cue.
Sorry, what?
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
I
guess not.
Un-fucking-believable!
Morning! What was
Morning.
Shoving me into this filthy old casket? The next time some air holes would be nice. Fewer words, I hear. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Yeah, okay. What's the point of this? Now I realize I'm in love with Bayonetta, blah.
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!
Is this the real end? Can I actually say my deal? I'm gonna start. What I was saying, apparently in the fake ending, was... I had a lot of fun doing this. It was a lot more fun than, let's say, Pokemon XD. I'm not sure why. It's probably because, you know, it's Bayonetta. But, yeah, what I was saying was, if I figure out how Bayonetta 2 plays with the, oh, what? I'm moving? With the, oh, God. I'm never gonna get the chance to talk. With the, controller, you know, that screen. I might be able to do it because I'm not sure if it's going to be important what's on that. Oh, dear Lord. I'm hoping it's like just the menu or, you know, just like you can transfer the screen onto it, but I'm guessing not considering it's going to be a Wii U exclusive. But, let me think. What else can I say? I don't know, this was my first blind Let's Play, my fifth Let's Play as a Let's Player overall, and the third one I finished. Yep. Fifth one I've done, third one I finished. I have to go back and do other two, aka Pokemon Yellow, which is probably going to finish first, maybe, and, which is finally returning as of this one, Rune Factory Tides of Destiny. Let's hope. Because, oh no, no, don't touch the fake. Anyways, yeah, Rune Factory is coming back for anyone who wants to watch that. And I know how long that game is. It might take around 60 more episodes. It might take longer. But this one was fun. It was, what, 29 episodes? Somewhere around there. I never expected this game to be as short as it was, but, well, it makes sense considering this was made by Platinum Games, and they're not, like, this ginormous company that can afford to spend money to make a $60 game. Oh, we're back here. But, either way, no matter whether this was 60 hours or I think it was, like, 25 or something, I had fun with it. That's all that matters to me. Because focus on beating up angels. I never actually played a true beat-em-up like this. I really haven't, now that I think about it. And this is a first on my channel because it's the first non-RPG. Oh, nice car. But your window's smashed. I guess this is the end. Thank you all for watching. and I'll see you in my next two Let's Plays. Sega. Crap, I got his silver. That's disappointing. Oh, I can see my play history. I've gotten gold, gold, platinum, bronze, gold, 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 platinum, bronze, silver, gold, 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 silver, gold, silver, gold. Okay, cool. And now I have to do the other two. I might do the other two. Oh, oops. Next. Yay! Thank you all for watching. And I hope to see you in my return of the other two Let's Plays I'm going to be doing. For one last time, let's save the game. All these chapters. This game really does like to drag on, doesn't it?